Good evening, everyone, and how is everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing good and is ready to get into Borderlands. We're going to start tonight with 310 to Gaboom, since we are already in Lynchwood. So let's get to it.
Every day, the Sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
All right. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone's had a good day. Another person? Oh, down there. Yes. Crit only take like a quarter health. Get us some explosives.
You've got me to think that you're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way.
We're in the clear for Skags. Just gonna collect some Skag poop. Go through the rat bill. I've got something that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. So fight Hello there. Oh, I didn't realize the lab rats threw things. So much damage. Die? No. Can't believe those things do so much damage. How do they do so much damage? Oh, hello there. luck be with you tonight.
You can get a bomb cart from that depository. Shut the door at the end of the track before the bomb reaches it.
Trying to get some corrosion damage going. Checkpoint back here, so if we die, we're behind everybody. Or we plant the bomb. Well, hit the bomb. Oh, I forgot we had time. Oops. Let's go take care of that.
Didn't hit those switches fast enough. You need the cart to hit the dead end at the end of the track.
Hey.
Okay.
Good going. Now grab the ball. Damn, you're strong. Take it to the abandoned train tracks. You're gonna put it on a collision course with the sheriff's iridium train.
I had one of my slabs set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy. It was this little brown thing. Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean, actual sobbing. It's pretty embarrassing.
I love you.
Don't hit the detonator until it's right on top of the train.
Did I get it?
My skin.
Damn it. Guess we do it again. Couldn't see. All right, let's go. Start this one again.
Yeah.
sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
Save yourself. It won't be that bad. Stand off to the side a little more so we can actually see. And we'll be fine.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
Get to the demolition depository. Go again. Inspired by thirst, inspired by
worth. Desire your worst. Desire by work. You can get a bomb card from that depository. Shut the door at the end of the track before the bomb reaches it.
Yeah, yeah, I hear y'all.
Abandoned train tracks. You're gonna put it on a collision course with the sheriff's iridium train.
Why do I need a detonator for her? Why?
I had one of my slabs set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy. It was this little brain thing.
I hate you!
Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean, actual sobbing, like a baby. It was pretty embarrassing.
He never sold out his friends.
Hell yeah! Oh. No more iridium coming out of Lynchwood now, that's for sure. Let me know when you're ready for the next thing.
Gotta say, that's pretty irritating. The iridium mine's half the reason this town exists. Well, credit where credit's due. You really know how to push my buttons. I hear that after Brick escaped our custody, he tracked down the guy who betrayed New Haven to Hyperion. Somebody named Shep Sanders. Brick gouged his eyes out with his thumbs and cracked his skull open like an egg. All while poor Shep screamed for mercy. Her friend Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary after that. You Vault Hunters think you're different from bandits. But you're not.
Rebel, I hate you! Fail! Failed you, brother! You are no more damage! No, I'm dead! How am I gonna meet? I did bleed!
Should wait. Waters, stomach rumbles. You're who I'm looking for. Sometimes taking cover is the right way to go. Sometimes it's not. That first time we came through here, we tried to stay in cover. And we just died. We would have died that time around, this time around too. Lab rats with their laser beams or whatever it is. Pretty rough. Oh, maybe there was a chest right there. There are chests here. Oh, garbage can. An empty garbage can, I thought. I think we can,
Deputy Winger again. If you don't know anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of a vault, Hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people.
Oh, man. It's probably going to be a short one. I started a little late today.
Sheriff's offering $500 for every blast
account. I'll take your shots at the enemy. With the train gone, the sheriff will have to find some other way to transport Iridium to her boyfriend. Well, they both equal the same amount of damage. There is no fuse time on this one. Four shots, that's six. We're ready for a new handgun, so we can try it. Oh, you are. Sort of. That other one I had. What was it? This one? This one. Accuracy is only slightly less. Fire rate is way higher. Oh. Reload speeds. I don't understand it. Is that better or not? Oh, no. Try that other one. It up. This is where my handgun's supposed to be. You switching to this will work, I think.
I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor.
Okay. keep what we have for now. I need you back. You're an organ donor, right? Seriously, why? See what we can find around here. Ooh, iridium. You like us some iridium? To the other side. All right. Now we can find us a fast travel point and get out of here. Is there a specific way I have to leave Lynchwood for this one? Did I miss it? I thought I just had to leave Lynchwood.
A couple of you have learned that just out of town. That means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift. Well, you know where to find me.
Damn it! Everybody stop raiding the mine! Iridium is Hyperion's number one priority, so if you attack the miners or steal their equipment, the sheriff will come down on you. Don't give her a reason!
We got a live one! No getting away from us!
Why not? Doing pretty good at it. betting I have to go up. Stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs.
Kill them.
Alright, higher damage, less of a fire rate.
Nice robbery. I think you deserve my best. Boys, get after him.
Now, you gotta stash that cash or the sheriff's boys won't ever stop looking for you. Find a good place to hide it and my boys will pick it up later. Don't worry. I'll pay you even more than what you got from the bank job once this is all over.
Explosive damage. Oh! This works. I think I can deal with this one. Little slow, but explosive damage is kind of making up for it. You want me to put it on the conveyor belt? No, under the conveyor belt. How's that a they'll never find it hiding space? It is the Skag.
Deputy Winger reminded you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
Nope, bad idea. Do it again. Yeah. No, not a reason for me to want to be up here. Seriously? Wow. Sheriff Winger doesn't, or not Sheriff Winger, Deputy Winger, isn't totally on board with what's going on here. I think we got glitched. There we go. Okay, I take it back. I'd much rather have a different assault rifle. Let's use our shotgun a little bit. Ruin.
Rick always did have a flair for the dramatic. Made a real scene of it when he escaped my jail. Blew it sky high, swore revenge for what Jack and I did to him, said we turned him into a bandit the moment we killed his dog. Dealing with you, I think, is going to be much simpler for both of us. I die or you do. Nice and clean.
Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
Just keep pushing us and pushing us into doing jobs for him.
Baby.
like, they don't care what we're here for. They're just gonna use us as much as they can. This. Right in our face. He's back around where we were, ain't he?
What's that?
Like the graveyard's right over here?
Corpse throbbing! Blowing up the beat!
Looking for us, Gary. Crap out of the same hole, so this won't take too long. Follow him and get the bomb back when he hoists it up.
What? He said something about a bomb. We didn't have any more missions around here. So what was Brick talking about? We don't have any more missions around here. What's Brick talking about?
Swallow you all. Swallow you all.
else around here. Backing up, backing up. You don't need to shoot me. Cemetery, one grave. Back to our right. Not anymore. I think that's the one we got to throw up. Pretty sure there's one more over there. Unless he died to corrosion. No. An XP, so I don't think he's dead yet. Could be wrong. Iridium. hit them all. Now, anyway. That one got burned and corroded. Boom. These all respawn? No. We just missed all these when we came through. No, not another bomb cart. Excuse me? Ain't no way. What the crap? Are you gonna defy gravity too? Crap. Well, dang. We filled our inventory again. Get on out of here.
This is the sheriff. Rumors that Lynchwood might become as civilized as opportunity are not to be believed. Let Jack have his ivory tower. I came to Pandora for action.
Goddamn mercs! How about a face full of buckshot?
I saw him sitting there. I just wasn't sure if that was somebody sitting there, or pile of trash.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Slack!
You're going down. Get the midget already? Well, I don't see him. So, yes? Alright, check our inventory again. Assault rifle. No.
Hope you've had your shots.
Nope. Let's not sell a rocket launcher again. Oh. What did that just say? Max ammo and pistol ammo. Not worth it. Blowing stuff up, getting paid, living the dream. Showdown.
Leave a legacy. You've robbed my bank, shot up my town, and destroyed my train. I like you. Main Street. Pistols at high noon. Come alone.
I highly doubt she's gonna, this is gonna be a draw. There's no way she's gonna play it fair. I have to shoot our way to her first, I bet. You know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never know. I don't slack, don't lose, learn your lesson yet. When I get to choose what I do, I'm like a weapon that sharp is really got hard. I'm ready to change scars. That's a surprise. Large and plenty, I like to play fast, never change back. Calling, calling out, I'll pay back, cause I'm greater than all.
Howdy, partner.
I didn't think I was gonna go back down that fast. No! I found her. I was trying to stick to it so I didn't accidentally shoot the deputy.
Perhaps if you bought more quality Hyperion munitions.
13,000?
Sick of this. Midget love.
That's not gonna count, is it?
Slagged.
They're gonna count that as I shot him, isn't it? Sending at me now. We're slagged again. She's just gonna keep calling people? She is. She's just gonna keep calling people.
Just kill my girlfriend? That's kind of pissing me off. Huh.
That's that then. Come on back.
Oh, God. Oh, these explosive weapons and their lack thereof of accuracy. The regular mob's gonna spawn in now. I'm gonna assume that's a yes.
Yeah.
there is. Just have to go this way.
Sir, I may have found another potential. He's a commando.
Oh, yeah? Where is he now?
He's been captured by bandits. They're, torturing him.
Wow, I'm already impressed.
Just listen.
What's that ring you're carrying, pretty boy? Oh, you got a wife? A pretty wife? Ex-wife. You ain't her type. She prefers men who have more brain cells than teeth. Oh, tell me where she's at. I'm gonna pay her a visit. Doubtful. She's on Themis with the rest of the battalion. You got a sweet piece of ass waiting for you back home. What the hell are you doing on Pandora, Blad? Getting to know the friendly locals.
Handsome Jack's girlfriend is dead. And you know the sheriff of Lynchwood? Busy day, all things considered. Wait, and you are now the sheriff of Lynchwood. Holy sh... That's pretty good, except for the fact that it only goes for shotguns. Who the hell shot me? Increase fire, fight for your lifetime by 10% for every player equipped with a deputy's badge. Well, that's interesting. Oh, we can fast travel. I guess we're off to do those. Hey, kid. But before we do that, I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary. Let's see if we can't get. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I want to see. I use them all to push me to my better assault rifle. So treat the worst of times just like a test. We can also.
Why'd you bought something yet?
Do I want to increase my inventory again? Honestly, with the guns we have right now, I really don't care. I'm just gonna go to inventory. Holy, it goes again. I was expecting that to be it.
We're gonna lose this war, I know it.
These are good things, but they don't want to see me make it, they don't want to see me care. Anytime I make some ones against me, maybe something in the air. Scared I walk a straight path, not many can say that. You better pray that I don't see your face. All right, let's see what we got. Start with a shotgun. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead. Why not? Sniper rifle. They wanna rise up while you drown. Fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. Yep. And when they finally think you're wounded, pistols. Then it's your chance to be ruthless. Alright. Well, let's switch for this one, and then... so we can look at both of these at the same time. A 2-for-1 aim shot has better accuracy, slower fire rate. It's 24 shells, so only 12 shots. And we get 21 shots with the twin negotiator, but the accuracy is slightly less, fire rate's even higher, reload speed slower. Okay, we're gonna go with the twin negotiator. Something to prove, I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. Oh. I'm gonna say it's the same model as what we were just using, and I didn't really like it. But it's not, so. Okay. Assault rifle. Can I not pull an assault rifle? I really want another assault rifle. I need an assault rifle. Check that shotgun. Not better. Wow, well, it's gonna be hard to find something more damaged than the one we already have. I don't like it. It's because it's got explosive damage. I might just have to go with it. This fails us. Still don't think we got. No, we didn't. All right, I am gonna switch to this one. Just 'cause I don't like the explosive damage. And we gotta go through everything else again. So instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an initiative. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I'm gonna take this one. Facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. Check our snipers again. Okay, alas, but I don't know if that can erase all the past and the pettiness. A reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're with my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can see them back. Okay. I want you to feel. And we just need to look at the rocket launchers. Believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow. Alright. Well, with that, guys, we're gonna call it a night. I know it's a shorter one than usual. But like I said earlier, I started a little later than usual. But hope you guys enjoyed. Be too well armed. and I will see y'all in the next one. Good night.